To my cute little children. So kids, here we are with subject science and chapter number 7, growing plants. And our today's topic is activity. Very interesting. Test for starch. First activity. Second activity, to show that green leaves contain starch. And third activity, to show that sunlight is necessary for photosynthesis, kids. And children, we have studied all this thing, right? हमने last class में ये सब पढ़ा था, लेकिन आज हम activity के through ये proof करेंगे कि जो हमने पढ़ा वो correct है. Okay? So let's start. So children, the first activity is test for starch. And what is starch? See children, हमने last class में ये पढ़ा था कि plant prepare their food in the form of glucose and they store their food in the form of starch. Okay, all the potatoes, sweet potatoes, all of these contains starch. And today we are going to see that how can we check whether a substance contains starch or not. Okay, so children, bring your textbook, okay? Textbook of science. Open page number 38. The first activity is given, and that is we are going to do here, okay? So let's start with our activity. See what he did. This is a starch solution. This is iodine solution, and this is a starch solution. Okay, and what he did is he took starch solution from here, the concentrated one, and he put it in the beaker containing water. ठीक है, उसने क्या किया, यहाँ से concentrated starch solution लिया और इस beaker में डाल दिया. Now let's see what happens next. Okay, फिर उसने ये petri dish में डाला and then ये लिया उसने आयोडीन सॉल्यूशन. ओहो, जैसे ही उसने आयोडीन सॉल्यूशन डाला तो क्या हो गया. सो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ द स्टार्च सॉल्यूशन चेंज्ड इट्स कलर. इट चेंज्ड इनटू ब्लू ब्लैक. व्हाई? सी चिल्ड्रन, बिकॉज वी एडेड आयोडीन. And iodine changes its color only and only in the presence of starch. अगर यहाँ पर starch नहीं होता तो ये blue black नहीं होता. यहाँ पर starch present है, इसलिए iodine ने blue black color दिया है. So this is how we confirm the presence of starch in a substance. Okay? अब हम क्या करेंगे, अब हम ये देखेंगे क्या लीव्स में स्टार्च प्रेजेंट है या नहीं. है ना, इट्स सच ए इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक. सो नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट आवर एक्सपेरिमेंट. नाउ आवर सेकेंड एक्टिविटी. वी ऑल नो दैट ग्रीन लीव्स कंटेन स्टार्च. एंड व्हाट इज आवर एम? आवर एम इज टू प्रूव दैट ग्रीन लीव्स कंटेन स्टार्च. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर एक्सपेरिमेंट किड्स. Green leaf from a healthy plant. We took a green leaf from a healthy plant. Then we kept the leaf in boiling water. Why we kept the leaf in boiling water? To remove the green color of the leaf. Then we boiled the leaf in alcohol. And children, see, first we take water in a beaker, then we take a test tube. We fill the test tube with alcohol and then we boil. आप alcohol को directly heat नहीं कर सकते because it is explosive. It catches heat very easily. That's why. So children, the process of removing the color of the leaves is known as bleaching. Then comes the next step. We have boiled the leaf in water and in alcohol. Now comes the next step, that is wash the leaf in cold water. Then what we do? See, this is the colorless leaf. Uska sara color nikal gaya because of boiling. Now we are pouring cold water in it. Okay. Then let's see what happens. Okay. Now we will add few drops of iodine and let's see what happens. Ta-dang! Blue black leaf. देखा जो लीफ थी वो पहले कलरलेस थी, फिर हमने आयोडीन के ड्रॉप्स डाले इसमें एंड बिकॉज ऑफ एडिंग आयोडीन द लीफ टर्न इनटू ब्लू ब्लैक एंड इसका मतलब क्या हुआ? इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि लीफ कंटेन्स स्टार्च बिकॉज इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्टार्च आयोडीन चेंजेस इट्स कलर इनटू ब्लू ब्लैक. So here we got blue black color. So we have proved our aim and we have concluded by experimenting that leaves contain starch. Okay? Now children, my question is here. मेरा आपसे question है कि हमने पहले leaf को colorless क्यों किया? हमने क्यों उसको पहले पानी में boil किया फिर alcohol में boil किया? Why? So that the change in color is visible to us. Okay, so that this color, we can see the change in color very clearly. So we can prove our statement clearly. That's why, kids. Okay. Now, children, what is your homework for today? You will take out your textbook. You will open page number 38 and you will read these two activities. Okay. ठीक है, आप ये दो activity पढ़ोगे. So children, for today this was it. Study very well, kids. Okay? Be happy, keep smiling. May God bless you.